C'est si bon de partir n'importe où, bras dessous, en chantant des chansons. C'est si bon.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome back. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Yuliana, and I'm a senior at the University of Connecticut. I decided it'd be kind of fun to just take you guys along with me and show you what life at school is like. So let's get to it. Cheers. One thing about me is that I love consistency. So every morning, the first thing I do is I make my bed. Then, as you guys already saw, I go into the living room, like the dining room area, and I open up all the blinds because I love getting the most amount of sunlight into our house as humanly possible. And the third thing I will always do in the morning is ice roll my face. I think it feels so good, and I'm not someone who can take ice showers, ice baths, so that is like to the extent that I can go, and it feels amazing and refreshing every morning. Then I sit down right here and I do my makeup. So this is what the setup looks like. I have my two makeup bags. I have my larger makeup bag over there, and this is the view. If you look closely, you could see there's some Octo Buddy marks. I have one on my phone, and I will just prop my phone right there and watch some of my favorite creators. It's always on YouTube, and typically I'll watch Olivia Jade or Rachel Authenreath. I really like their videos, to name a few. So I can't do that this morning though, because I'm expecting a call from one of my mentors. Hopefully that goes well. This is the outfit I'm going with. Wearing my Reebok Club C vintage shoes with Abercrombie high-rise dark wash jeans. This cashmere cardigan was thrifted, and then just a basic white tank. I've been wearing my mom's old Calvin Klein jacket, like this white puffer, every day. I just love it so much. Today I have class at 9:30, which I am always running late to. I basically walk in right at 9:30. And then I have class at 11, I have class at 2, and I have class at 5. Tuesdays are definitely my rough day, but we're gonna get through it, and then the rest of the week is easier. So off we go. These words are my own. Threw some chords together. The combination DEF is who I am, is what I do. And I was gonna lay it down for you. I tried to focus my attention, but I feel so ADD. Number two. Little snack. It's so big.
It is really big.
I don't know what you think he'll get in it. So this is the class that I have with Madeline. It's obviously my favorite one.
Same.
We have no classes.
This is our first class together.
This is the smallest. No, we every class we've had with this professor, we've basically taken to. Yeah, literally every single class I've had with David.
Yeah, but what other class have we?
This might be a grapefruit. It smells like a grapefruit. I thought it was a blood orange.
Smells good.
Smells like a grapefruit too.
I don't know what a grapefruit smells like. I'm being honest with you.
It's low-key grapefruit, not orange. All right, well.
Heard you got a job.
Did.
You did? Okay, we got lunch, and we're in one of my favorite group study rooms in the library at UConn. So, gonna eat, gonna get some work done. Here's the view. I have to do a presentation in my strategy class now, which will be for the next like hour 15, and then my plan is to make like an early dinner so that I can eat before my 5 o'clock class. And my camera's dying, so I need to charge the battery, but that's it. Gonna leave the library and head to class. Home. I just took my bread out of the freezer. I'm gonna toast it and then put some cheese, roast beef, and mayo on it and throw it in the oven for a few minutes just because I want the cheese to melt, and then I'll take it out and put some lettuce and tomatoes on it as well. These, I just got these to try from Whole Foods. They're the Lolly Bombs little cherry tomatoes, but they literally taste so sweet, and it's like better than candy, I swear. You guys have to try. So that's what I'm up to. And everything around her is a silver pool of light. People who surround her feel the benefit of it. It makes you count. She holds you captivated in a pound. Suddenly I see. Suddenly I see. This is what I want to be. Suddenly I see. Suddenly I see. Why the hell it means so much to me. Suddenly I see. This is what sandwich is nice and warm. The cheese has melted a little bit, which is exactly how I want it. Then I poured myself a glass of coconut water. It's so good, and I just love how hydrated I feel from it. And then I want to touch base on my Stanley. I got this as a Christmas gift from one of my roommates, and I drink so much more water now. I pee like 10 times a day. Before that, I probably peed 3 times a day, maybe TMI, I don't care. And I drink so much more water. So honestly, I think investing in a nice big water bottle is so worth it, because I swear your body intakes so much more water, and I bring this thing with me everywhere. So get yourself a good water bottle. Cheers. Last night I made homemade Rice Krispie treats, which I feel like I haven't made in years. They're so good. If you haven't made them, do yourself a favor. Go get some mini marshmallows, some Rice Krispies, and all you need is like a stick of butter, and make them. They're so quick and easy, and they're so yummy. I have them in front of me in this Tupperware, and I've been thinking about them all day in class, but that sandwich was so filling, so I literally would not be able to handle this right now, but after my next class, I'm coming straight home to these. Just washed my plate, threw my coat back on, and it's time to head back to campus for my last class of the day. Tuesdays are definitely my hardest day. I think I already told you, but I start my day at 9:30, and my last class is from 5 to 7:30 p.m., but luckily my professor never takes like over an hour and a half, so usually I'm home by 6:30. We'll see what today looks like, but that's all for now. Let's go to class. Fun fact, a parking pass at UConn costs like a grand for, I'm pretty sure, the semester. Unless it's $500 per semester. I don't know, but I don't pay it, and I still park on campus and basically just pray that I don't get a parking ticket. I've done that all winter. In the fall, I was walking to class, but in the winter, I've been driving because it's just too cold for me to walk unless it's like above 45 degrees. And yeah, haven't gotten a ticket yet, so we're gonna hope it stays that way. I just got my hair done like 2 days ago, and it's much darker than it was, and I'm still getting used to it, but let me know what you think. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Let me know. Class is done. I'm freezing. I just got back into my car and it's time to go home, take my makeup off, put on comfy clothes, eat some dinner, and work on a few assignments before bed. Change of plans, just pulled up to CVS. My boyfriend is really sick and refuses to get himself medicine because he loves the natural remedies, so I'm buying him some cough syrup. And my roommate also might have the stomach bug, so everyone is sick all around me. Definitely need to get medicine, and maybe I'll get like a new nail polish color. I've been loving painting my nails. Right now they're this like gold color. Shout out Sophie, I borrowed it from her. But yeah, I've been painting my nails literally a different color every single week. It's so fun. It's one of my favorite forms of self-care. Let's go inside. Made it home, eating my said Rice Krispie treat, and they're so good. This is the nail polish color I opted for. It is by Essie. The color is called Caught in the Rain, kind of like a matcha green. I don't know. I like it. I feel like it could look really nice. So we'll see. Dinner. I'm eating some leftover pasta and chicken. In one of my marketing classes, we've been analyzing Coke versus Pepsi, and anytime I start thinking about Diet Cokes, I immediately need to taste it. So I bought some Diet Cokes and I also bought some ginger ales because truly I'm a ginger ale girl at heart, but ever since being abroad, having Diet Coke with lemon slices and ice, game changer. Try it and thank me later. But tonight is a ginger ale night because it's caffeine free, and I think that the Coke has caffeine, so I'm gonna add a little more sauce. My robe is from Durf Ave and I wear it every single day, most of the day, whenever I'm home basically, so it's worth the investment. Gonna do some of that. I want to thank you guys now for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.